So Nebraska really made you guys work for this win tonight. What lessons are you taking from today moving forward into postseason play?
You know, that's what you wanted this time of year. You want those March-type games, and they really tested us, and I thought we came together and really made baskets when it mattered, got stops when it mattered, and that's what it's all about with a young team, learning every day and getting better.
I mean, we're just getting ready for March, baby. But that was a very exciting win right there. It was a great game. Nebraska did a great job. But we came out there, we played hard, we had defensive stops when it came down to it, and we just played as a team, and we stayed together.
And a very important day for you all, not only because you guys wanted to snap that three-game losing streak, but it's also your senior day. What are the emotions going through you right now?
Well, I'm just happy all these people came out. Like, that was amazing. I'm glad we gave them a great game to watch, and I'm glad we came out with the victory. And it was just, it's a lot to take in at one, but, like, it's amazing, man. I'm just soaking it all up right now.
And four very important years for you here at Maryland. I could go on and on about your accomplishments here as a player, all while you were pre-med, and now you're moving on to the Wake Forest School of Medicine. How are you taking all this in?
I'm just trying to, like you said, take every bit of it in. You know, my life has been surrounded by this building for 4 years, and it's weird that this is the last regular season game here, and that it's bittersweet. I'm excited, obviously, to begin my journey to med school, but these 4 years here have been phenomenal to me. The growth I've experienced and the teammates I've had and the relationships I've built, it's unbelievable.
And you've played 112 straight games here as a Trojan. Yes, I did triple check that. Absolutely incredible day in and day out. You're grinding it out in practices and in games. So how have these years as a Trojan really helped shape you into the person that you are?
You know, you learn how to grind through those difficult times. I think sometimes life throws things at you and wants to test you to see, you know, how strong are you? Can you fight back? And I think every day, especially late February, you know, we're down numbers. We went through a little bit of a stretch, but it's continuing to learn life lessons and continue to grow from it and keep moving forward.
You transferred to Maryland partly because of Coach Freeze, who you said is a player's coach. How has it been all these years playing under her?
Oh, it was great, man. Definitely the people, one thing I respect about Coach V is that she put great people around her. And the people around her, I treat them like their family. And it's so amazing to me because this may be the last home game of regular season. And I can, when I leave here, I know I can call one of the staff members again just to talk to them, to ask them how they're doing. And I'm just excited to actually have friends like that and family, that people I can call family.